Moving down south, voters in Daviess County are deciding on a tax for the Barr-Reeve community schools. It would replace the expiring referendum tax levy. 63% of voters supported continuing the tax measure. The school district says the money will help pay for things like smaller class sizes, athletic programs, and school safety resources.